zitto Mauro.
Mauro morning again.
When I was planning the flight, I was thinking we will move that side because wind is coming from high and this direction. I was thinking it will touch the hill and coming back and it will moving us there. It changes weather conditions, you know. Six hundred meters.
Yeah.
Now we are about
300 meters.
No, no, feet. 100 meters.
Okay, we go to about 600 meters.
Yeah. 1,800.
Fantastic. Very good.
Probably he's fine. Ladies and gentlemen, shape of the rock is coming up with the erosion.
Breathe in. Oh man, oh man.
I'm
stuck. How many centimeters is that?
He knows what he's doing.
He knows exactly what he's doing.
Yeah, when it's windy, you get some exciting and. Like Cindy, I am sure you don't like.
That's right, yes. Okay. We can go back down and watch it again.
Yeah, this hill is, yeah, it's helping us.
How many?
Up there it's windy. At least 15 kilometers. Close to fair.
Işıkların arkasındaki yürüdü bağlayan atölye bağlı. Dört olsun karı görme bağlı. Yani rica açıyorum. Ciyeko, boyutta uçuyorum. Seviyede devam ediyorum.
Thank you.
Görüyorum Şükrü, devam et. Ben görebiliyorum seni. Üzerinde balon yok. Devam. Even if you touch,
no problem.
This is safety and play.
Is that the voice of experience?
Be ready, be ready. Be ready, we'll touch it again. Touch and go. Just light touch and then we go.
Is it?
Is that correct?
Murat Ersoy. Murat, beni görebiliyor musun? Yükseliyorum şu anda, zemideyim.
Thank you.
Thank you.